So we really only get one of these lives, and so it's about how you're gonna live it.
This is a shabam, let's say it right, a book reveal Tuesday! We've remembered the glasses, and have we got a cookbook reveal for you today? This thing is awesome. It's called Simple College Cooking. It's a cookbook for college students, and it has not been released yet. Good morning! Woo! Has not been released yet. When it is, PDF down below, info down below. Good morning. The real book is on the Surly front rack, which we have yet to do a product reveal about, but it is an awesome rack. Okay, so this is The Joy of Cooking, and just that name says it mostly, because cooking should be a joy, not a chore. As my dearest mother well knows, cooking, baking, being in the kitchen, doing dishes even, is all fun and games until you eat the meal. Okay, so let's dive in. Let's get some experts. Woo! Did I do this book before? I don't think I did, right? I don't know. Everything mixes together once you're past 40. Okay, so look. There's pictures, there's text. We got almost all of it in here. But look at this. You can see they're teaching you how to cut a fish. Preparing fish for cooking, it says. Small fish, large fish, red fish, blue fish. Woo! It's a big one, it's a doozy. It has a lot of information for you. It's a good one. Thanks to Sarah Cork for picking it up for me. It's a classic that will remain on my bookshelf for years to come. Just look at all those recipes. Look at all that yummy food. That's the sag.